I see antlers up on the wall. When you see a lake, you think picnics, and I see a largemouth up under that log. You're probably thinking that you're gonna change me in some ways. Well, maybe you might scrub me down, dress me up all, but no matter what, remember I'm still a guy. See a priceless French painting, I see a drunk naked girl. You think that riding a wild bull sounds crazy, and I'd like to give it a whirl. Well, love makes a man do some things he ain't proud of, and in a weak moment I might walk your sissy dog, hold your purse at the mall. But remember, I'm still a guy, and I'll pour out my heart, hold knuckles and carrying a club and building a fire in a cave. But when you said back rub means only a back rub, then you swat my hand when I try. Well now, what can I say at the end of the day? I'm still a guy. Facials, manicured, waxed, and Botoxed, with deep spray on tans and creamy lotiony hands, you can't grip a tackle box. Yeah, with all these men lining up to get neutered, it's hip now to be feminized. But I don't highlight my hair, I've still got a pair. Yeah, honey, I'm still a guy. All my eyebrows ain't plucked, there's a gun in my truck. Oh, thank God, I'm still a guy. Yeah, boy.
Sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale. The good Lord only knows all the stories it could tell. Granddaddy's gun, he bought it new out of a Sears and Roebuck catalog, and it shot a mini shell over the top of an old bird dog. And it backed a burglar down when Grandma took the safety off Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son, Granddaddy's gun. He handed it to me on the day I turned 13, with a half-shot box of shells and a kit to keep it clean. I keep a picture in the case of that sweet old man and me with Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son, Granddaddy's gun. There's a long beard living on the living room wall that I got with the box car. rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale.
Fires are burning, we're gathered round in chairs. Three generations of hunting in our veins, talking about what might happen on opening day. Where the man's calling for southwest winds, gonna have to change my plans. Guess I won't be hunting the power line, I'm moving to the boat seat stand. Sighted in my rifle and she sure is shooting straight. but I'll meet up with the jitters, y'all. It's opening day.
I've been working all summer and the show been hot. Tractor tore up, but I planted my plot. Deer trail running through there looks like a highway. I got my heart set on that drop time buck. There's plenty of room in the back of my truck. It's been a long year, but it's gonna be worth the wait. It's opening day.
Came early and we chugged that coffee down. Headed to the stand with my little man and he didn't make a sound. Sat there till 9:15 and old drop time didn't show. Saw a couple of squirrels, a fat raccoon, a possum and a doe. Then out of the blue came a cow horn spike and my little boy started to shake. But he manned up and took his very first buck on opening day.
I've been working all summer and it's sure been hot. The tractor tore up, but I planted my plot. Deer trail running through there looks like a highway. I got my heart set on that drop time buck. There's plenty of room in the back of my truck. It's been a long year, but it's gonna be worth the wait. It's opening. It's finally opening day. You better get out your gun, clean it up good, and get in the woods. It's opening day.
Shotguns singing, a pointing dog down in the old logging road. And Danny got three and looked back grinning. I fumbled around and I tried to reload. The country was cold with the sun westward sinking. It's good to be back in this place with my hands around Bell. Grew up like family, hunted this timber before we could drive. And the old English pointer, it once belonged to me, but I give gave him up when I moved to No Fire. Off with the girl, off to the city, off on a wing and a chance. Hell, I thought he'd play out just like some story. We fell in love at a rodeo dance. She said, go on back to Cherokee County. Won't you crawl back with nothing but a razor and a comb? Says, baby, if you need me, I'll be where you found me. Go on to hell, honey, I'm headed home. Then says, look at old Jim, a dozen Decembers behind him, no worse for the wear. And your time spent in Tulsa did not help your shooting. And look at the gray in your hair. How good does it feel? You belong in these hills. It's best that you let it all in. You'd have married that girl. You'd have married a family. You dodged that bullet, my friend. She said, go on back to Cherokee County. Won't you crawl back with nothing but a razor and a comb? Says, baby, if you need me, I'll be where you found me. Go on to hell, honey, I'm headed home. Oh, and I was beginning to deal with it in. The old dog had pointed while part of me died. Then a flutter of feathers, then a shotgun to shoulder. I thought of the 4th of July. Should be home on the 4th of July. Bet we'd dance on the 4th of July.
Sits above the mantel on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale. The good Lord only knows all the stories it could tell. Granddaddy's gun, he bought it new out of a Sears and Roebuck catalog, and it shot a mini shell over the top of an old bird dog. And it backed a burglar down when Grandma took the safety off Granddaddy's gun. It's just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son. Granddaddy's gun. He handed it to me on the day I turned 13, with a half-shot box of shells and a kit to keep it clean. I keep a picture in the case of that sweet old man and me with Granddaddy's gun. Just a double barrel 12. The stock is cracked and it kicks like hell. It wouldn't mean what it means to me to no one. I can hear his voice when I put it to my shoulder. A gun's like a woman, son, it's all how you hold her. He taught me a whole lot more than how to hunt. And one of these days I'll pass it on to my son. Granddaddy's gone. There's a long beard living on the living room wall that I got with the fox call. And Granddaddy's gone. There's a shot up stop sign on 49 that me and Billy Joe took out one night. But Granddaddy's gone. Sits above the mantle on a couple rusty nails, and it's worth a bunch of money, but it damn sure ain't for sale.
Waiting backwoods boy.
I'm a backwoods boy.
I'm a backwoods boy.
I'm a backwoods boy.
Thank you.